Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Plant Water Relation and Mineral Nutrition. In that, we are studying topic Bacterial Nitrogen Fixation. There is a bacteria present in soil which help plant to absorb nitrogen. We'll be studying how and what is this bacteria and it helps plants in what manner. Bacterial nitrogen fixation. Leguminous plants require nitrogen for their growth and development. Nitrogen is required for their DNA formation or nucleic acid formation. Even their hormones, growth and development is dependent on nitrogen. Whenever a leguminous plant is growing in soil, it requires nitrogen, approximately 80%. The roots of the plants are unable to absorb nitrogen, whether it is atmospheric or the soil nitrogen alone by itself. There is a bacteria called as rhizobia, which is present inside the soil. Leguminous plants make a deal with this rhizobia bacteria so that this rhizobia bacteria can give leguminous plants nitrogen or can fix nitrogen into leguminous plants. So this rhizobia bacteria absorbs nitrogen, which is atmospheric, and fix into leguminous plants. And in return, the leguminous plants provide shelter and food basically to this rhizobia bacteria. Now this is basically a give and take association. Both rhizobia and leguminous bacteria both are benefited. Leguminous bacteria is getting nitrogen supply, whereas rhizobia is getting food in relation. In return, this type of association where both are benefited and both can live happily is called as symbiotic association. And fixation of nitrogen in leguminous plants with the help of biological agents like rhizobia is a symbiotic association. To check whether nitrogen fixation has been done by biological agents like rhizobia, you can uproot or take out the roots of leguminous plants. If there are formation of nodules, which are nothing but leg hemoglobin, then we can say nitrogen has been fixed. Apart from that, nodules has certain nitrogenous enzyme which help to convert nitrogen into N2 form, which can be easily uptaken by the plant. Bacterial nitrogen fixation. Rhizobia bacteria, which is present inside soil, catches atmospheric nitrogen and provide it to the plant. In return, the plant provides food and shelter to this bacteria, which is called as symbiotic association or give and take relationship. Whenever rhizobia bacteria colonizes or attaches nitrogen or fixed nitrogen in leguminous plants, they attach to the root heads and forms nodule or ball-like structures, which are nothing but leg hemoglobin, in which nitrogen is fixed in cyst form. So whenever if you see a cyst form in leguminous plants, it means bacteria, which is rhizobia, has fixed nitrogen in that plant. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about rhizobia, a bacteria that fixes or gives nitrogen to leguminous plants or any plants for that matter. I hope you all are clear with the concept of bacterial nitrogen fixation. Thank you.